this woman live. Looking so brave and so red.